Good afternoon. I'm Dave Parramore, CEO of Dust Off Technologies, and we're just delighted to be here today with our partners, Burke Construction. We're headquartered out of St. Augustine, Florida, with offices in Washington, D.C. area. I'm here today because I've ridden my bike from St. Augustine, stopping through Miami on a rest day, and en route to Key West. And we started this ride, actually it's a solo ride, I've been riding by myself now for 7 days, and today's a rest day, and it's a total of a 500 mile ride. Why do we do this? Well, a couple of reasons. One, we have looked at veterans and their transition from active duty to the civilian workforce. And that transition can get sticky at times with that active duty time and the values and the discipline and all of the work that you learn on the military side. Sometimes that transition to civilian workforce can get a little bit difficult. So what we've learned is that what we need to do is create some awareness about that transition and some education opportunities for veterans to better enable them, discover new ways to enable that transition from active duty to civilian workforce. So we've been on this journey now for 7 days. I've been interviewing veterans, been talking to people related to the military, family members, and getting their perspective. On the video blog, we've got it on all three channels, LinkedIn, Facebook, and Instagram. You can follow us on Instagram at St. A to Key West. That's STA, the number 2, Key West. And there's plenty of opportunity there, as well as to make a contribution. Speaking of contributions and our partners here, at Burke Construction, David Martinez and his team, they have been just a great sponsor of the ride itself. Again, what we've done is work with Wounded Warrior Project's Warriors to Work program. Their headquarters out of Jacksonville, the Wounded Warrior Project. And we have, when you go to St. A to Key West on Instagram, there's a link there for you to join the conversation, join the journey, and also contribute financially. We're just thankful that Burke has participated in that as a donor.
Well, listen, we at Burke Construction have always supported our veterans and our military. Not only do we do work to help them with their housing and other areas, but as far as on the personal side, it's very important that we all as a society continue to support our veterans and have them transition with all the stuff that's going on in our world. It's important that we get involved with each and every veteran. So we're supporting them because this is the Wounded Warrior Project, people that have sacrificed everything for our freedom. And to be able to do the business that we do, that's really what attracts us to this particular organization and this particular cause.
Well, I want to thank Burke again, not only for just being a great business partner, joint venture partner, but also for your contributions to Wounded Warrior Project's Warriors to Work program.
Our pleasure.